Hello there. Managing access to the WordPress admin menu is actually an extremely easy process with AM. When you go to AM page, on the right side, you can switch to any role or user that you want to manage access to. And on the left side, the backend menu tab lists all the menu items that you see here on the left side. Now, one thing you need to know about backend menu in general. WordPress assigns specific capability to each menu item and each submenu item. For example, in order to get access to posts, your role or user has to have edit posts capability. And if you click here on more details, you're gonna see that submenus might have a different capability. Again, your role or user has to have the specific capability in order to access menu or submenu. That's the first layer of protection that WordPress Core enforces. AM offers the second layer of protection, which means, let's say we're gonna go switch to authors, and you immediately might notice there are some menu items that are faded, which means author role does not have these capabilities to access those menus. So there's really no need for you to go and restrict it because it's already restricted by WordPress. However, there are some menus like comments or posts, as you can see, author actually has edit post capability. If you want to restrict, let's say comments, you can go ahead and restrict comments. So that is a second layer of protection that AM offers. And you can also go and protect specific submenus. So AM make it really easy for you to define access controls to menus and submenus. Another interesting service that AM offers with a premium complete package is a admin menu restricted mode, which means you can by default restrict all the menu items and only allow few. The good thing about it that when restricted mode is enabled, then even all future menu items will be automatically restricted. For example, let's say tomorrow you go and install WooCommerce or Elementor, and these plugins introduce a new menu items to the backend menu. They will be automatically restricted for user unless you explicitly allow. We see it as one of the biggest access control issues in WordPress in general. That's why we introduced the restricted mode with AM to prevent these type of issues. If you have any questions or feedback, please don't hesitate to contact us through amportal.com website or submit a contact form on a welcome and contact us. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.